The Kenya National Police handball team bounced back to winning ways, edging Uganda Police 35-28 in an entertaining match at the Kasarani Indoor Arena. The host side, cheered on by the partisan crowd, had a 17-11 lead at the break and held on to suppress the resurgent Ugandans in the second half, outscoring them 18-17. Kenya had earlier lost their first match to Rwanda by 32 points to 26.